dude. This sucks cute. Where'd the music go? Let's name it, what should I name it? FNAF in Minecraft. Yes. Should do it normal, survival. Features, it's just one day stop working, yes. Which mod can I like this use though? I don't care if it stops working, but I'll be here for a long while. Let's get away for it to load. Massive skills. Off to play FNAF. It's just a flower. One second. What the fuck is this? I right clicked it. What did it do? I said no music, hold on. Yeah, this is just no music. Supposed to be like a cool little somber theme in the background of Minecraft, but I don't know. Oh, I'm off to go find whatever the fuck there is in this mod pack. Because I wanna find FNAF people, bro. No, do that, I need to go find stuff. That is a village. I got a squeaky space bar, I just realized I really use space. I wanna find these like structures. Hello, can I rob? Can I rob? No, I can't rob you. You got nothing to rob. Huh? seed. Where's the damn chest at, bro? I'm trying to find stuff to steal. Go. It isn't. Just not just spread. I saw something. Out and on you. I could have just went to creative. I could have done that. Why is it, it's smooth on my screen, but I'm looking at the recording, it's all laggy. I guess you guys are just gonna get laggy as gameplay, apparently. Thanks to my sucky PC. Wrong button. Buying that, motherfuckers. There's a cave over there. I should have stolen one of the beds. I think about it. I'm gonna go around and try to find it if it's for like for 30 minutes. If I don't find nothing, then I'm just gonna switch over to a creative world and check out the cool shit and be dumb. Alright, time to speed up the footage. Oh, wait, no, man. I have found a location. Let's go. Let's go loot it. Sprint. As I said, if I don't find none, I'm just gonna go to creative. I'll throw some. I should probably get like a weapon or something, should I? It's daytime, it should be fine. Thinking I'm gonna use my wood? Hell no. What place is this anyway? I don't know. What? Say none. It's FNAF 2. Can I steal this? went to May, and if I do... Dude, this is cool as hell, dude. Nah, just Barney. Might as well check. Nope, none. There, my pizza here. I can't stack that, I only have to go. Oh, thanks. I'm not fucking with that. Dude. This is cool as hell. Can you move so I can beat the shit out of a kid? Thank you. Bitch. Get the gift master. Can I right click him? I don't want to hit him. It's just a cool guy. Prize corner. I'm just gonna fucking move. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna take all these plushies. I don't give a fuck. Give me a Foxy one. Give me a Bonnie one. I'm gonna get the entire band, dude. Let's do a cheeky one. Can I take this? Ooh, I'm gonna drip out my fucking... I'm gonna make a base, dude. That's 6. This is 5. Can I get a puppet, dude? Children's! Put that there. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I did that by accident. Can I steal pizza? I can! I'm stealing all your shit, bro. I'm gonna build a base somewhere, and I'm just gonna go around and find shit and steal it. You think I give a fuck? No. Dude, suck, Toy Freddy. Oh, excuse me. I'm stealing all your shit, bro. What the fuck did you... Is it nighttime? Ah, these motherfuckers. That caught me off guard. I gotta get all the way back over there. Get my shit now. All my rightfully stolen goods. That caught me off guard. How do you do that? Fuck, I'm not gonna do that. This shit's too complex, dude. And that thing doesn't got no fucking... no doors. Except the things. I'm gonna go hide in the bathroom. Yeah, huh. Let me just catch this to... slurs. Hold on, is it IQP? No, that's L. I'm wasting time. I need to get my shit stat. I'm taking a bed real quick. Dude, that shit caught me off guard, bro. I don't play PC. I mostly play a console. That shit caught me off guard. So I panicked, dude. Panic. My pizza too. Fuck. Bed? No bed. Bed? A bed.
You fuck up, you stupid skeleton.
Bed? Hello. Bed. Get the fuck out of here. Son of a bitch. There you go. I got an achievement. I'm taking your bed. Gotta go get the stuff that I rightfully stole. It's daytime? They will not kill me because they're ending. I think Bloomboy went full on aggro first because he fucking, you know. Okay. Also, the puppet jump scared me. I didn't get to see it because I was in my inventory. But, it was probably cool as hell. I gotta go get stuff before it despawns. I'm out of sprint. Fuck. I cannot get in through there, but I can get into over here. Thank God I died like right around here. So fucking balloon boy, dude. Why are they not on stage? Give me a second while I rearrange my shit. I had Bonnie here, I had pizza here. This was number 6, so it was right there. This was right there. I had pizza here. That clock there. That up there. Pizza right here. That right there. That right there. Foxy was right here, so that was there. Seed, stick, wood, Freddy, pickaxe. I don't got my bread.
Where my bread is?
Oh, there it is. Almost got a heart attack, bro. Fuck. No, party rooms that way. Kids Cove. Balloons. What the fuck are you looking at? Their head's in the fucking wall. Fuck. Mango! 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 Bro, Mango's head in the fucking wall, dude. What the fuck? Dude, I'm gonna make a cool dripped out base, dog. Full of all kinds of cool stuff. That I'm stealing from these guys. One, two, three. Pack up balloons. Tablecloths. The balloons right there. Put the prisons right here. That's instrumental change. So much shit to steal. I forgot. This is the male's bathroom. Then the female's bathroom. And then in here, the withers. Yeah! Why is it so cramped? It's like here. Is this where fucking Golden Freddy is? Yep, at the end though. The foot? Don't go. Here. Is that a roof? I'm very tempted just to build up there, but like a right gateway straight next to these motherfuckers. These motherfuckers drop if I kill them. I just note to self, good to know, just a locker back there that I could steal. Dead. Ooh. Paper pals. Don't mind if I do. This is Minecraft. I was like, the fuck is that? Oh, yeah, that's just thank God it's still daytime, because, I should probably get the fuck out of here. I need to build a base. Not next to this. Fuck this. I'm building next to this shit. I'm stealing your stairs like Ed and Eddie. Alright, back to raiding the place. What's in here anyway? Dude. So much pizza, dude! I'll be stacked for life, dog. Steal one of these motherfuckers' furnaces. wanna get the fuck out of here. Oh, it's F3. So, printed my screen so I can come back here later. Where should I set up camp? How big should I make it? Fucking first of all, I need to quickly make a fucking chest. So I can add in all the loot I just stole. So we got plushies. We got the paper pals. I should probably put this one with Foxy, this one with Bonnie, and this one. Faye, Bonnie, and the just the paper pal. Then we got pizzas, the posters, more posters, even more posters. Tablecloth, presents, a desk, action signs, balloons, more balloons. We got a disc. We got circuit boards and light blue plastic. I'm guessing I can make my own animatronics if I really wanted to. No. I am not dealing with those motherfuckers. No, hell no. Fuck that. Fuck you. Fuck me. I hate that. I wonder if I can find a FNAF 3 location. That'd be cool. Now, game plan is to mountain. Yes. I'm taking the bed. How do you make pizza, though? What are the crafty recipes for this thing, dude? I'm building my shit in a mountain. Because why the fuck not? Also, there's a mine literally underneath it. If I took it, be careful. I gotta remember, next to the building, I'm gonna have my shit. See, if I build in this area, there's a thing over there, there's a thing down here. It's a water cave. So. I could just kill the bitches and take the thing for myself, but it's no fun. Man, it's no fun if you don't build your own thing. So, game plan. I don't have a game plan. I'm just gonna have this as my mega base. There's a village over that way. I'm gonna build a base, then off camera, I'm gonna lock all those motherfuckers up. Yes, yes, I bet. Montage time! I wonder what FNAF fucking who's done it. I wonder what fucking FNAF games are out in here. Cause I know FNAF 1, Fredbear's 2, 3, 4, maybe 5? Maybe 6. I don't know about 7. Fucking maybe 8. I don't fucking know. Or 9. Possibly 10. Or 11. I don't even know. It's like 11 on this map. I know it's a lot. Maybe it's too much to count. No! I wonder if, like, the fucking Shook animatronic is here. That'd be cool. Just, you know, just hear a da-na-na-na-na-na and fucking get bit in the ass. Get fucking scared out of my mind. Get a heart attack or some shit. Go up, go up. Out from that side, so let me go from this side. I should cross this barrier. There's another one. The fuck? Hello? Where did you just spawn? Pretty much just have masks now. What's that? Light blue plastic, red plastic, red fabric, red stone, purple fabric, brown fabric. It's pretty much just like a fucking area for me. Now I got storage things. Hell yeah. Got circuit boards. More metal. Got yellow plastic. More red fabric. Now I got yellow fabric. So pretty much, I just got a little hut for the night. So I'm gonna go get the bed and place it in this little hut. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna renovate it a little bit. Make it all cool and shit. It's all broken down and shit, dude. So if I just equip this down here and then grab it on my 7th? Hell yeah. I guess just put the plastics and the fabrics. Second was the iron, this, and the heads I've got so far. Put the end right there. And yeah. other one. I'm just gonna dump some shit in here. I saw that. That means it spawned something over at the other point, right at spawn. The fuck did it spawn? I need to get the shit from over here fast before that shit comes back to life and kill me. Is that that tree? Not that tree, that one over there. I need to get the fuck out of here, dude. Away from the assholes. What even is that hut, though? This is like just a little shed. And if it is, I'll just move it a little bit. So that's that. Yes, yes, yes. So if I just quickly just go. Yes, I got everything. So now I got a hut of with the base operations. I can stack up and kill these bitches and find everything else. So now let me do this. Let's go. I got myself a little hut. Like, I'm kind of curious. What was over there back at spawn? So how far do I have to go to find something? I found something else. What's over here? I have two things next to the base. FNAF 2 and... Oh no. Oh, that's a fucking daisy. And... Fat Bitch Family Die! That's in a mountain! Bro, that's in a fucking mountain! Why is it in mountain? That is cool, I don't got a car to park. Yeah, here's my car. It's a donkey. Dude! Oh. I didn't do that. I didn't do that, bro. What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing. Hello. Ooh. Ooh, dude. It's Fat Baron. Bring Barney. Bitch. Hey, what's this? That's NNT. Don't mind if I do. Shit, you don't gotta tell me twice. I'm stealing these bitches. Look at my mask, bro. I already took a mask from this bitch. Look at this plush trap. That's something back there. Got quiet. Too quiet. I don't like that. Oh, so it's just a bathroom. This is something to do with the power. Ooh. Event? I hear a zombie. Where the fuck is that zombie coming from? Also, where's Chica's? Why is there no Chica plushie? Ooh, my fan. I hear people. Is it from because like we're inside like a cave area? Bro. Look at these, could you shut up? Look at these guys, dude. Where's the office at? Oh, this shit looks cool as hell. Ooh, locker. Nothing in the locker. Here's the office. I'm just kidding. I don't know what time it is, bro. But I know that I should probably exit out of here before I fucking die. Yeah. Say hello? No, there's no one in there. I left the other doors open. I probably escaped. What do you mean two? I have three areas by my house. Ooh, pumpkins. I have my little hut. I have Fredbear's family diner and the FNAF 2 location. I just know that I gotta get back to my hut and build up my area like a big old mega base. Because there's a little hole inside of my area. There's nothing you can do about this. There's nothing at all. tie this up, but I ain't gonna lie. That makes sense. Just background noise. This actually makes sense now. Oh my god! I should actually start building. But first, I need an area to build out of. Dude, I need to get better equipment. I want to steal some lockers so I can just put some stuff in it. I want to explore. Alright, what's this? F5. Okay, boys. I'm gonna do a montage because I don't want to talk. I want to zone out. I'm gonna play some music. It's gonna be motherfucking. Spamming this fucking crouch button is fucking only showing like me doing it twice. Okay, boys. I'm going to do montage now. Cut back to whenever I am done. Hell yeah. Probably gonna die. Yippee. You know, ever. Woo! Yeah, I want to rebuild this hut like in somewhere else. Let me sleep. It is nighttime. It's literally becoming nighttime. Why are you bullshitting me, dude? Okay, montage starts now. Just in case my shit don't crash, I'm already at an hour's of recording. I'm gonna stop it, transfer this footage to my USB, and I continue recording it. Be right back. Montage continue now. Bro, I got so many achievements to do. Should I get all? I'm gonna try. I should. Yeah, I might get all the achievements. Yeah. I'm already here. I skipped this one and got straight to these two, cause thanks to the this having iron here. Hey, yeah, you motherfucker. Man, too black. Ooh. Bad idea, what is he? Hey, stupid. Come on, pussy. Come on, pussy. Give me a damn hit block, motherfucker. Come on, you pussy. Too much of a wuss to fucking fight me head on, stupid. Hey, you're too damn tall, you lengthy slender man, bitch. Fuck, dude, anyway. You. Quit making these stupid sounds. You hissing bastard. Hey! Get the fuck back, bitch! There you are, you idiot. You know what? One second. Yeah, stupid. Get back here. You're gonna die tonight, bitch boy. That's my inventory button. Die tonight, motherfucker. Yeah! End the pool? I got the dick lock though. Jesus, motherfucker's still growling. Put that there. One I'm doing this, no music. I don't feel like listening to music right now. I just killed somebody. My ear. Fine. Montage back up now. Raining. Never mind. Shift left click. Oh yeah, that's cute. I now know how to do fast travel. Hell yeah. Alright, back to montage. Mm-hmm. fuck. Alright, now I need wood. God damn it. I'm off to go rob it again, bro. I have an iron pickaxe, so I could probably go steal some more stuff. And on the way back, I gotta get logs. Because there are trees around here. There's this big old patch of it over there. Hello. I come to steal the valuables. Can we pick the one in here? See if I can actually break it. Drop? Hey! Can you fuck off? Can you stop? I'm trying to record, bro.
Yeah.
Can you fuck off? Okay, so it does break, it just takes forever to break. I have any machine. Fuck you. Hell yeah. Thank you. What? There was stuff in there? What, that broke again? Yeah, he's in there.
I just hope that the world saved. That's all I hope for, is that the world saved. That's all I hope for.
Just please. Please. I'm about to check where I'm at in the world. Oh my god, it's saved! Holy shit! Oh! Oh! The bitch, go fuck yourself. Alright, fuck it. I'm stealing more shit. I don't give a fuck. Do I even have enough room? I say I have some more room. I'm gonna go to the main gold room and fucking steal the stuff in there. You can at least see that ear. I was about to get killed by the mangle. I'm gonna quickly stop this mini recording of 3 minutes. Just so I can go eat and then come back. Alright, be right back.
Okay. After that, it was late, so I still didn't play it after I ate and went to sleep. And then I procrastinated on playing the game for a while. And then my tower, this power thing stopped working. So this would technically be episode 1, but I'm making it episode 0 because I'm gonna have to start over on my laptop, since you know the tower doesn't power on because you know it's being a bitch. I don't know why it's not powering on. I'm still trying to figure that out. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Also, you can like, subscribe, comment, and turn on notifications. Even share this video if you want. It's up to you. I really do not care right now. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.